are now open on the southbound 5 after two semi-trucks crashed about 4:30 this morning. You can see this photo here. According to the California Highway Patrol, they say it happened near Fort Tejon, leading to long delays in the area where crews were cleaning everything up. Officers say there are no injuries reported in this crash.